In this illustration, we'll see the motion of a body under a force changing its direction. Here, the situation is given as a body of mass and placed on a smooth ground as shown, is moving under a constant magnitude force of which direction angle varies as theta, which is kx. And here x is the distance traveled from a start of motion and k is a positive constant. And here we are required to find the velocity of body as a function of angle theta. Here you can see, we can directly write the acceleration of block is. In this situation, acceleration we can directly write as f cos theta by m, because only due to f cos theta it will move. And the value of theta we can write as kx. So, it is f cos of kx by m. And we can write acceleration as v dv by dx, which is f by m cos of kx. And further, we can write v dv is equals to f by m cos of kx multiplied by dx. And if we integrate this term, we can see at x equals to 0, the speed was 0, and at a displacement x, the speed changes to v. So, this left hand side after integration becomes v square by 2, and right hand side this f by m, and the integration of cos kx we can write as sin kx by k, and we substitute the limits from 0 to x. So, if we substitute the value of limits, this v square by 2 is f by mk. The sin kx minus sin 0 can be taken as 0, so this is sin kx only. And on simplifying, we are getting the speed of body, which is root of 2f by mk. And sin kx we can write again as sin theta, because the value of kx is theta. This will be root of 2f by mk sin theta. That will be the final result of this problem, the speed of body as a function of angle theta.